Cleaning with sample tube cleaner. For intensive cleaning, use the sample tube cleaner from the service kit. Remove the cell cap. Add water to the sample cleaning brush and apply clean sample tube cleaner to the cell cleaning brush. Use the cell cleaning brush with upwards and downwards motion through the measuring cell several times. Remove the cell cleaning brush and replace the cell cap. Flush the measuring cell with clean water and observe that the display shows 0 to 2 ppm.